Karan Kapadia, who will be seen making his debut this year in Tony D'Souza's next production, directed by Behzad Kambata, was seen having lunch with his aunt, Dimple Kapadia, at Korner House, Bandra, Mumbai. A proud aunt, the yesteryear diva Dimple, was all smiles as she interacted with the media about her nephew, who stood tall and bearded next to her. Let's listen to the aunt and her nephew Karan on what they shared with us over their lunch date.
He was an assistant on a film called Boss. So there were three friends who were assistants. So one of those guys has become a director and the other friend is a writer. So they wanted to cast him in the movie.
So that's how we met and everything, and about like a year ago he called me with this project and he said he had something in mind and you know he wanted to work together. So I met him and I really liked the script and it just went from there and it was really organic. All I can tell you about the film is that there's a lot of action and it's a thriller, but that's about all I can say about the film as well. I can't disclose too much.